Two down and just two more to go.
Welcome to PGA Tour Today, presented by MasterCard.
Hey guys, I'm Amanda Balionis, and thanks for joining me as we take a look at the McGladrey Classic, one of the newest and favorite tour stops for players and fans. This event is located in Sea Island, Georgia, where the storied Seaside Course has hosted events challenging the likes of Jack Nicklaus, Bobby Jones, and Sam Snead. This is kind of a throwback tournament in that there isn't much separation between the players and fans, and players will feel right at home as 13 guys in the field are able to call the Sea Island course home. It will be a non-resident, though, defending his title this week as Heath Slocum returns to the place where he claimed his fourth PGA Tour victory in the inaugural year of the tournament. Slocum is having an unusual year in his career because since turning pro in 2002, he has always recorded at least one top 10 finish. This year, however, his best finish was a tie for 11th at the U.S. Open, so he will be looking to continue his streak in the stats area while defending his title. Claiming back-to-back wins in Georgia will not be an easy feat, though. As I mentioned, we have 13 guys in the field to either claim residency on the island or practice the majority of their time on the course. Some of those names are part of, quote, Team McGladrey, like Zach Johnson and Davis Love III, while Clemson grads Jonathan Bird and Lucas Glover will also be in the mix on their home course. Glover, Johnson, and Love make up three of the 15 major champions that are in the field this week, so this will be a battle for the next-to-last Fall Series tournament of the year. Someone else that will be battling for this victory is Ricky Fowler. The 2010 Rookie of the Year has been searching for his first professional victory, and well, he finally found it last week at the Korea Open. Fowler tweeted shortly after his first win that he was now looking to notch his first victory on tour, so keep an eye out for the Oklahoma State alum to carry that winning momentum stateside. Fowler will be teeing it up on Thursday with President's Cup team member David Toms and Paul Casey, who currently sits just two spots outside of the 125 money list. And he was also in contention for the win last week at the Fries.com Open before struggling in the final round. The group tees off at 12:40 p.m. Eastern. Remember, we are back on the East Coast this week, so Golf Channel's coverage will be from 2 to 5 p.m. Eastern. And as always, our tour report on PGAtour.com will have your latest news updates, and you can always stay updated with our highlights and live leaderboard.
PGA Tour Today is presented by MasterCard, which invites you to play like a PGA Tour player at select TPC courses. MasterCard is a proud sponsor of the PGA Tour.